Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. And for today's episode, we have a breaking news. Nagkasagutan sina Miss Earth 2017, Karen Ibasco and Miss Supranational Tennis 2020, Ariana Vell sa IG dahil sa post ni Karen Ibasco kung saan naglalaman ito ng suporta sa Nestle brand at bilang endorser na din ito. Narito ang kanyang naging caption. And I quote, just finished attending the Nestle Net Zero Fair, an event attended by more than 1,000 employees and their families. I must say that I am one with their environmental commitments and sustainability program to mitigate climate change. It is not impossible to achieve net zero or carbon neutrality for our planet. As Nestle Philippines aims to support the Philippines' national determined contribution under the Paris Agreement. I, as an individual, continually commit my daily acts to a lower carbon lifestyle for a greener, habitable, and healthier planet. I am a kasambuhay for the environment. It's never too late to start having a greener lifestyle. Don't underestimate what your action can do, but in order to start this journey, commitment must come first. From energy conservation to proper waste disposal to wise food consumption, your action can go a long way. Join me with Nestle Philippines to achieve a net zero future. End of quote. Sa nasabing post na ito ni Karen Ibasco, nagkomento si Ariana ng pagkadismaya dahil di umano sa sinusuportahan ni Karen ang Nestle na siyang isa sa mga pangunahing nakakarsira ng kalikasan. And I quote, Nestle is one of the top carbon and waste emitters in the world. How could you possibly endorse a brand that does extreme environmental damage on top of using slave labor to make their products? This is very disappointing. End of quote. Agad naman itong rineplyan ni Karen Ibasco, and I quote, Hi Ariana Vell, I appreciate your care for the planet and yes, I understand your side. Nestle saw the damage they have done all these years, that's why they made commitments and started with them because they want to compensate and change the damage they made. Kindly check their website on the programs they have started, from renewable energy systems, sustainable farming, to tackling the plastic problems. Instead of pointing fingers at business that caused damage, they have to be encouraged to change their ways, and Nestle has done that. End of quote. Almost a day nang nasabing palitan nila ng comment, and mukhang wala nang balak mag-reply si Ariana sa naging paliwanag ni Karen Ibasco. Ano masasabi ninyo sa isyong ito? Please share me your thoughts and opinions in the comment section and don't forget to click that subscribe and bell button.